This is a Pacific Cabezon. They call it the mother-in-law fish because of its big mouth and its ugly looks.
Give me a profile shot of that thing. Cool. How big do they get?
Oh, they get real big. 20, 30 pounds. Monsters.